wait to snow, cold, a bit wet.
Starts Sunday, May 23 on 9.
The best of the best battle it out every Saturday from 3 and every Sunday at 1. Suncorp Super Devil, Saturday on 9.
Celebrity Apprentice, Sunday, May 23 on 9.
But I was born to be performer.
The Oscar-winning movie premiere. Bohemian Rhapsody, Tuesday, 7:30 on 9.
The best of the best battle it out every Saturday from 3 and every Sunday at 1. Suncorp Super Devil, Saturday on 9.
Good morning.
While you're sleeping,
the world keeps moving.
So wake up to the best news reporting.
Australia and around the world.
Good morning.
Wake up to the best in sport.
Spectacular.
Wake up to the best in entertainment.
Wake up to the best weather.
Wake up with Carl, Ali, and TV's best brekkie team.
Little top up.
Richmond Oaks.
That's why Australia
wakes up with Today.
The Today Show on 9.
About what I feed.
Magic continues in a Saturday night blockbuster. Tomorrow, can the Roosters fly high against the Comeback Cowboys? This Sunday, Storm Dragons.
Super try!
A magic weekend of footy continues tomorrow on 9.
Morning.
While you're sleeping,
the world keeps moving.
So wake up to the best news. Little top up.
Richmond Oaks.
That's why Australia
wakes up with Today.
The Today Show on 9.
Prizes.
Fault if these two are getting stuff wrong.
Only the ruthless will win.
Magda Szczepanski.
You are the weakest link.
All new. Weakest Link.
Goodbye.
Coming to 9. Take on New Zealand's best. A blockbuster battle for Super Rugby's most prestigious prize.
All the way.
Super Rugby Trans-Tasman starts Friday on 9 Gem and Stan Sport.
For justice.
Oh, Mr. Moon.
No.
60 minutes.
Good.
Hey, Stevie Jacobs, weekdays at breakfast. Sydney's 2UE 954.
The best of the best battle it out every Saturday from 3 and every Sunday at 1. Suncorp Super Devil, Saturday on 9.
are the weakest link.
All new Weakest Link.
Goodbye.
Coming to Nine. Throat Showbiz Showdown. Celebrity Apprentice.
You're fired.
Sunday, May 23.
Told they can't board the flight home.
Good night, everyone.
Tonight, Australia's Mercy mission from India hit by COVID. Dozens of passengers told they can't board the flight home because they've just tested positive. 44 years jail for the remorseless killer who went on a terrifying knife rampage through the CBD. Mounting casualties as Israeli troops mass on the Gaza border. Also tonight, the big chill. Sydney's about to be hit with an early blast of winter. And the fans roll in as Rugby League's magic round kicks off.
This is Nine News with Georgie Gardner.
Good evening.